Hello, I'm the critic. I remember, so you don't have to. Today, we're gonna look at a new segment of the show that I have to call WTR, aka Was That Real? This is where we look at forgotten or old shows that were either remembered by some for how strange and weird they were, or just obscure for being obscure. So that means we're always gonna look at an English film. It could be, well, it is always going to be an English film, but it's either going to be something translated to English or imported from a different country. So, like, later down the line, I want to look at Little Robots, which was a French cartoon, and how strange it was. But no, today we're going to look at a show which was based on a movie, which was based on a play, which was based on a low-budget TV, which was based on a low-budget movie. From the 60s, aka Little Shop of Horrors, or in this case, Little Shop. I would play music, but I can't, so it will be in the link below. Yes, Little Shop was strange. It had everybody de-aged-ish. The plant was called Junior. The bully, who was supposed to be the dentist representation, made dentist jokes, I guess. And Seymour wasn't an orphan. He had parents and he went to school. And they also had Audrey, not the girl from the film, but the daughter of Mr. Mushnick. So everybody's personality from the film completely gone or washed away. Is there anything salvageable about this? There is-ish. I watched it, I didn't really enjoy it, but I don't think it was made for me. I think it was made for people who just want one of those obscure, weird shows. And this is the Weird Obscure Show for you. So if you like the weird and obscure, please watch Little Shop. But I implore you to listen to the theme song before you do anything. Trust me, it will help your case. So I'm the critic. I remember it. So you don't have to.